Thank you.
I present to you 8 candidates in person and 6 candidates in absentia who have duly qualified to receive the degree of Master of Technology in Chemical Engineering. Ankit Kumar, Avadesh Sonakar,